Life Media presents a Vincent Villicano production.
What I'm about to share with you is the result of over 5 years that I've dedicated to the documentation and the production of what I would define, and as well as anyone else that has spent any reasonable amount of time in this oil, gas, and drilling industry, as the most accurately based, detailed, and complete true story of this amazing industry. During the 15 years of my career as an oil field worker, I've heard just about every type of story you can imagine of this trade. And I have to admit, I'm just amazed at the lack of information that the general public has about an industry that is a part of our everyday life that we take for granted. Over the last 5 years, I've been appalled by the amount of misleading and inaccurate information that's been conveyed to the public about everything from through political ads to the press to the media, about an industry that I have had firsthand experience on. My passion in conveying this story has been fueled by my desire to give the general public accurate information about this essential industry. The people deserve the truth, and it's time the American public and the critics witnessed the true story, brought to you from an insider's view. Thank you for joining me in this captivating journey of Oilfield Ruffnecks, the true story.
Documentary drama, Oilfield Ruffnecks, the true story on drilling in the Arctic and the environment.
Many organizations, special interest groups, along with the general public, have made many misleading comments on the amount of impact that our modern day drilling operations make on the environment. Unless you have actually experienced the magnitude of one of these operations, you can only just imagine the benefits that come from it that outweigh the minimal impact they actually make. I'm talking about providing the many needs for the consumers of a modern society, not to mention the hundreds of thousands of jobs that this industry provides for our economy. Here's some food for thought. Has it ever crossed your mind the amount of permanent impact on our environment that we all make as a growing society?
Human beings can't occupy this earth without impacting the environment. As our populations grow, the demand for those is one that we have to answer. Yeah, we're going to impact the environment, but we're doing a good job. These companies that I work for out here are doing an excellent job to minimize that impact. And everybody in the oil field is not just out here to just make money, to hell with what we do to the environment. That's not what it's about. We just have to manage the environmental impact, that's all. And we can do that. It's not impossible. It's easy enough to do. Getting the fuel and developing the resource outweighs the impact that we're going to make.
The all-new documentary drama, Oilfield Ruffnecks, the true story on drilling in the Arctic and the environment.